first time I've met her. It should be interesting. I hope she's nice. All right. Shoot, I think that's her at the door. I gotta go. All right, have a good night. Bye.
You're Mia?
Yeah.
Come in.
Okay.
I'm sorry, this is just a little awkward.
Be here sometime soon. I'm sorry, this is just really awkward. When John told me he had a sister named Samantha, I never thought it was the Samantha.
Yeah, that you slept with in college.
That's good to see you though. I guess. Yeah, John got held up at the office, so he told me to come over here, and he said that you and I would get along really well. Maybe be friends.
Yeah, like we were.
Yeah. That was a good 3 months, huh?
Yeah. It's crazy. I just can't believe that you're marrying my brother.
I know I'm dating guys. I just kind of got weirded out by the whole thing.
Yeah, I guess. I see that you've defected to the other side. I mean, does he not know that you're a lesbian?
No, he doesn't. And I really don't want him to know.
Sounded so final when you gave me that letter. I still have that letter that you gave me when you ended everything.
You do?
Yes. I was in love with you. It hurt me. You know, I never thought I would see you again, so here you are.
I'm so sorry. I met your brother, and I thought he was a really good guy, and he was stable, and he had a good job, and I met him at a bar, actually.
But he doesn't know that you were a lesbian. I mean, he didn't even notice that we had the same last name.
Yeah, I did, but I told him that I used to date a guy that had the same last name.
So, he doesn't know. You've been with girls at all.
No, and I don't want him to.
So we're just supposed to act like we don't know each other, and we didn't even meet in college.
It was a big campus. We can say that, no, we didn't meet. I really don't want him to know. And I'm really sorry that I hurt you.
You did hurt me.
I didn't mean to.
I just thought we had such a good thing. I just can't believe this.
I didn't mean to hurt you. I really love your brother. Don't ruin this for me and him. I don't want to hurt him too.